I was crowned Miss America 2016.
I know I don't want it to look like a pageant dress. I know that I want something different.
Right.
This is very plain, but I feel like it really is dramatic and just classic and beautiful.
I'm not a fan.
I was so surprised when she walked out in that dress. I knew that Betty wanted something different, but it's too plain. Not the dress for her wedding, I don't think.
I mean, you've seen her pageant.
Yeah.
Red carpet.
Yeah, this is
and here
so
she
different.
Is. And you've never seen her in this kind of look before. Is that throwing you a little bit?
Probably.
Halter tops? No.
Nobody is taking this dress seriously at all. I think I'm gonna keep it on the back burner because in the end, it's my dress.
I really like it too.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
But I definitely wanna see some more stuff before I make a firm decision.
She looked
fabulous. I loved that on her. They were just like in a state of shock.
I think they were shocked.
Yes.
You know, they've seen her in all this beaded.
I really think they didn't recognize her.
That dress did not pass the family test, Melissa, so I think I won that round.
The bride loved the dress.
All right then, but it's my turn to pick the next one.
I got a feeling they're gonna love this.
I know.
But they all say they don't want her to look pageant-y, but
or maybe it'll make them really see
it may?
The bride instead of the
Am
pageant.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh,
totally
yay.
Different look.
Fun one.
This is Lazaro.
I love the little ruffles. Like, just they're so tiny. Let's do it.
All right. Night and day from the first dress.
It really is.
All right, let's turn around.
All right.
Step forward just a little bit.
Wow. I don't love it.
It just goes to show you have to try things on, but I'm glad I tried it on so I can say, okay, that's a no.
It's too much. Too much going on.
Okay, let's move on.
Awesome.
I didn't really think there was any point in showing my family this one because I know if I don't like it, they're not gonna like it.
She didn't like that?
Did not want to come out in it. Now, where do we go?
Well, okay, so we were trying to show them beaded, so why don't we try that? What do you think?
Yeah.
No? Okay, what are you thinking? She's Miss America. That's boring, Melissa.
We really don't see eye to eye on this, do we?
No, but it's keeping things very interesting.
Well, good luck.
Betty has made a career out of wearing pageant dresses. I want to see how she feels in a traditional bridal gown. There you are.
Melissa's usually right, but I don't think she's right on this one.
Turn around and take a look at this dress.
I love it. This dress is beautiful. I feel like Cinderella. I love how fitted it is at the waist and like it's so delicate at the top and then it's just like boom.
Do you feel like a bride in this dress?
I do. I don't know. I'm excited to see their reactions and see what they think.
I'm still not quite sure if it's the dress.
I like that one.
I really like that one.
Wowzer.
Uh-huh. Right?
Okay, just turn the faces.
Oh, beautiful. Wow. I love the bodice. Love the bodice.
Yeah, I really like it.
I love the lace. It is stunning on Betty.
I love how vintage the top is, but how modern the bottom is.
That's what I really like.
Definitely more in the direction of a bridal look.
The other one's like sophisticated. It's not as wedding-y.
Dad, I see you really studying it. What are you thinking?
No, I really like that dress. It's really good. So far, 2 out of 2. I mean, we're killing this.
Yeah.
Which dress do you like better?
Well, probably this one.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I like this much better. It's a 10.5.
So, is this your dress?
I think, I don't know. We'll see.
Do you want to keep trying?
I loved playing dress up, so let's do it.
Okay.
That is the dress.
It's so pretty.
Thank you.
Aw.
Thank you.
You're getting a lot of good feedback.
I think they liked it.
I think they did too.
Well, it looks like we have a dress to beat.
Show me what you got.
Okay, game on.
Excuse me.
Shut up, Melissa.
Round two.
Shut up, Melissa. Shut up, Melissa, shut up. Okay, I'm sucking. You want me to go home? Oh, really?
She wants that kind of corset look. She likes lace, but broken up lace. Has a low back, and if I'm wrong, then we're both losers, right?
Right.
Okay, what do we think now?
It's kind of like matronly a little bit. So yeah, let's do a hard pass.
Yeah. Hang it up. Okay, right. I'll be back.
All right.
Oh, Melissa, out so soon. How was that?
Oh, not too good.
Should we even try it on?
No. We're both losers.
We suck. Now, okay, we've done this. How many years? Come on. I think it's time to team up.
I agree. Two minds are better than one.
Turn and face the mirror here.
I love this. It's got the detailing.
It does.
Without being in your face, like the sequins underneath just make it sparkle. It looks like snow is on my dress. Like, mm-hmm. It's just like so pretty. It's the most beautiful dress that I've ever put on.
Do you guys like it?
What do y'all think?
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
It just screamed Betty. It was just beautiful on her.
Don't get any more dresses. We're done.
We're done?
Yeah.
We're done.
I think we're done too. This is it.
There's sparkle, but the sparkle is muted. The attention will be on look how beautiful Betty is in that dress, not look how beautiful that dress is on Betty.
Scale of 1 to 10, where are you?
This is a 10.
10.
Yeah, you got it. That's your dress.
For sure. Awesome. This was a completely different experience than picking out my pageant dress. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry.
Probably.
This, there's no competition. It's just me. My wedding, I got the guy. Like, I've already won.
Open up your eyes.
Oh, wow. I couldn't be happier. It's perfect.
Aw.
Yep.
I'm not ready. I'm right there with you, babe.
I love it.
It is really beautiful on you.
Thank you.